solutions for combi sorter wear. Combi sorters and their larger counterparts, turbo separators, suffer severe abrasion from foreign objects in the separation process, such as paper clips, sand, and staples. The areas that suffer the worst wear are toward the rear of the unit, the circumference of the body, and the outer diameter of the door. Traditional repairs with basalt tiles are very time-consuming and costly in terms of specialized labor and unit availability. Additionally, if replacement tiles are used, an uneven surface would produce areas of accelerated abrasion. In order to retile, these units are typically out of service for at least 2 weeks, with a cost of between $38,000 to $40,000. Basalt tile will usually show signs of wear in less than 1 year of service. The Belzona solution is used to eliminate the need for replacing the tile, which can save weeks of lost production for this type of unit. After completing the recommended surface preparation, an extremely abrasion-resistant paste-grade Belzona material is typically applied at 1/4 inch. There is no wear of the underlying basalt tiles or the cast housing. In the corners, it is recommended that a coved or rounded profile be created instead of the square edges already in existence. This will greatly minimize the effects of impact on the repair area. Alternatively, the Belzona solution consists of a monolithic, hard-wearing carbide polymer that is quick curing and can be done on-site with mill personnel, saving thousands of dollars in outage time. The Belzona materials usually last 6 to 8 months, and resurfacing is done in conjunction with extraction and rotor maintenance. For over 50 years, Belzona's laboratories are a constant source of new technology breakthroughs.